Ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy GS. Turn on my TV real quick. We have two new Ultimate Legends coming out today. And they were on Twitter, McNair and Youngblood. I'll post them a little later today when I have the when they're out, and we can actually do some comparisons and take a look at their full stats and stuff like that. So thinking about selling Vic, man, and going McNair, only for the fact, and Vic is godlike, but it's like, you know, this channel was built upon getting some of the best cards in the game and getting gameplay with those guys, you know. And as amazing as Vic is, and he's been pretty much irreplaceable. As amazing as Vic is, it's like, I can really just stay with this card until golden tickets come out, you know? But the thing is, like, I don't want to do that. You know, I want to be able to switch up cards and get you guys gameplay. So, I'm like, almost positive I'm going to sell this card and get the new McNair that comes out today. Because the new McNair looks pretty damn good. Also, I will be getting gameplay with the newer squadron today. Just to, well, on stream, you know, I'm going to be playing some games and stuff like that. So, I'm probably going to have to, edit while I'm on stream so I can, edit the videos while I play after my wagers and be able to get some, content for you guys out today. I have one wager match, but that was from the team that I had before, not the new positional hero guys I got. And then, a few other, you know, videos that are going to come out today. So, be on the lookout for those. So, yeah, leave it in the comment section, and then I'm going to ask the stream also, but let me know what do you guys think about McNair. Is this something that I should go with? I just really, really, really think I think it's just, you know, going to be time for a change, because I don't want to be it's going to be damn near impossible to shake Vic, let's be honest. In order to get rid of Vic, it's out of, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I don't know. It would probably take too much of a card, of a beast of a card now. And I don't know if I'm going to be able to really find a card that's, you know. Basically, I would just have Vic for a long ass time. And that new McNair looks good. It looks really, really, really good. And Vic has been amazing, but that McNair looks freaking amazing. Matter of fact, let me talk about his real quickly. And that Youngblood I definitely want. So he has 87 speed, where Vic has 96. So I mean, obviously the speed is you know, Vic is 109 cap for a reason. Maxed out, he has 96 throw power. Where, he has 96 throw power stock. Where Vic doesn't. Let me see Vic just stock. So they both have 96 throw power, and you can't add on to McNair's throw power because he doesn't have deep threat. His short, he's more accurate with 95, and he has chain mode, so that'll get bumped up to 97. Medium is 93, and that'll get bumped up to 95. And deep is 95, and that'll actually stay the same. So throwing-wise, yes, he is better than Vic. The only thing, and he does have bruising back as a chemistry, but he does have conductor. The only thing is that he doesn't have gunslinger. And gunslinger is, it makes a big difference. It's extremely helpful whenever passing the ball deep, because he doesn't wind up. It's just a flick of the wrist, and he just throws the ball so fast. So fast without that wind up. So that will take me a while to get used to, again, not having. Because there's so many times I get bailed out where somebody's approaching me, and somebody's 35 yards downfield, which is pretty damn deep, and Vic will just launch it 50 yards in the air with no throwing motion. Just literally just throw the ball forward like a baseball with no windup. And so I don't know, maybe I'll keep Vic and maybe I'll wait until another quarterback comes out. I don't know. We'll figure this out. But anyways, guys, live streaming right now. We're going to attempt 24 hours. We're going to be doing wagers and stuff like that. So it's also be my first game with DeMarco Murray, and I'm hoping he's glitchy and stuff like that. So come through, come hang out if you have an opportunity. It's your boy GS, and we're gonna go on ahead and be signing out. Peace.